Welcome everybody to Gun Bunny Games, your pal Gun Bunny here. Cause I'm awesome. Alright, what we got? Ooh, food. You're making it seem— oh. Yes. Give me them things.
Jesus.
Oof. Yes, indeed. Ah, that's a saw. I just noticed a saw. With supplies running low, Private Ellis and I entered the loading dock in hopes of procuring additional rations. We were caught off guard when a group of roughly half a dozen stage twos attacked us. We neutralized the threat, but not before Ellis was beaten. After a heated debate, where Ellis tried taking his own life, I incapacitated him. Then I took it upon myself to break protocol. I isolated the infection with a tourniquet. I gathered and cleaned a surgical saw from the abandoned triage. I injected Ellis with morphine before amputating his arm several inches above the bite. I'm confident that once the private regains consciousness, he'll— don't do that. Regains consciousness, he'll be clear for the court of the quarters of infection. Captain Francis. Ugh. That didn't quite work as intended, didn't it? Ooh, and there's the arm. Yeah, wow. Above and beyond, people. Above and beyond. Okay. And build one. Yep. Swap and swap, and swap and full. Thank you. I'll pick one. One of each. That's fine. No. Yeah, all I need is... care. Full, don't do that. And yep. Bullets. Yeah, so far, so uppity. Alright, so... We got a lot to do. First of all, searching. Ooh, that's a thing. Alright. I know I gotta go there. Hold on a minute. I wanna make sure... I see and get everything. Miniature wall. Ooh. Yes. Food. Explosives. Thank you much. I'll check you over there in a minute. Yay.
Get this on. Follow the cables. Right, Joel?
Right, Joel. Oh, I see more. Oh, no. Aw, teddy bear. Yeah, it kind of saddens me that I gotta watch that, too. We all gotta be in that area. Ooh. Yeah, toggle flashlight. Careful.
Oh, God.
Dude, I would have shot you. And
come on.
Oh, bull crap. Ew, wet. Alright. This took me a bit last time.
Jesus! Trying to kill me?
Don't be hurting kitties. I'm not gonna be trying to hurt kitties. Journey never comes for the journey will what? Tomorrow will never come for us. Okay. Oh boy. All right, hold on. I want to explore before doing anything else. Because I know for certain this place will have a lot going on. If I start running around and, you know, going straight towards it, not gonna I hate this. Sneeze. I've been having those sneezes lately. It just went around. Thank you. Just making sure. There you go. Yes. 18 rounds.
Shit. Locked.
Indeed. Okay, so not particularly in the front runners, but doing as much as I can. Oh, I see you. You went? I saw you too. Hey.
Needs power. Oh, man.
Anything around here? Brick.
Here we go. End of the line.
All right, let's see. Blah, 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 blah. It needs... gasolina. Oh, there you are. I know exactly what I was looking for.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Oh, you will. Okay. Okay, hold on.
Darkness, my old friend.
Got him.
I've come to talk with you again.
Oh, you're on the other side. Come on. Anyone else? I know, that didn't scare you? Almost. Left or right? Alright. Uh-uh. Give me another brick. Give me another brick. Okay, okay, okay. Come on. Got them all.
Is that it? Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay. Find some gas.
Find some gas. Take it easy. First of all, let's see if they got something. I know. They barely got anything on me. Got both sides here. What? Oh, well, depending on the model, you get tanks on both sides. I know one of our trucks has, they have it on both sides.
Ah, jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right?
Yep.
Here we go.
Just in case. Woo. Close call there with the stalkers, but hey, always doing it. Now we fill.
Come on.
Go for a second round, never for the first. Always fill it up. Private Ellis has taken turns for the worse. He's burning up and he couldn't keep in any of his food down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn and the infection protocol. We did what we had to do to Officer Caulfield. Who the hell am I thinking? We murdered Larry. Ellis held him down while I shot him like a fucking dog. I can't get his screams out of my head. Reagan, please. I still have time. Don't do this. Ellis, what have I done? How have we done? What if I just leave? What if I just make a run for it? No, I'm sorry, Ellis. Reagan. Oof. Alright, 2 for 2. Yeah, I know. I know.
Note to self, don't touch electric water.
Got it. I am not touching electric water. Definitely not.
Well, this door's open.
Ugh. Lesson learned, people. Electricity and water don't mix. There you go. Electricity and water never mixes well. Okay. No, can't go through there.
Easy. Keep looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm not gonna fall into that water and fly to a crisp.
Not that you can help it, but... Well, yeah, you can help it. Just don't fall in the water. Oh, the other cable's right there. Okay, so... If my memory serves me... Open sesame! Can I? No. Dang it. Oh, I need a brick. Oh, thank goodness that, you know, they're sound sensitive, so everything worked to my favor. Mannequins. Ugh. Oh. Hold on a minute. Boop. Yes. Oh. I got two. I can get three. Let's go for two. Hey, one up. Two of each. Make it balanced. And I got full health. So, I'm still good. Alright. Yeah. Here, there. I mean, what are the odds? Let's just try it out. Let's just go stupid. Oh. Ow. Okay.
Son of a bitch.
Always roll. I meant to do that. I did it on purpose. Alright, so this. I have to go underneath that way. Put it there. There we go. Alright. Ooh. Too forward. Not too much. Come on a minute. Right about there. Yeah. Perfect. And there we go. I'm a genius. Well, not quite a genius. It was the last time I did this. I spent like a good, 5 minutes trying to find a way around. Like, what the hell is going on? Next runner up. Ooh.
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh boy. Okay, I know there's two. I can see one, two, three. Okay. Mostly do a rotation. Right. Yeah, you're coming right around. And goody. Oh boy. So one's sleep, one's kinda holding. Another one's roaming. Oh, okay, so there's two of them, right? Yeah. Ooh. I want to take the clicker out. Don't you dare. Door. Okay. Okay, there's the other one in the back. Got it. Careful, careful. Oh boy. Last time I made a blunder by throwing everything at it. I don't want to this time. Be very, very careful. Stealth skills. Okay.
FBI, open up!
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, don't do that. Scared the Jesus out of me, honestly. Stay asleep, stay asleep. You scared the shit out of me. That's all of them. Oh, you dick. That was a dick move. Oh my goodness. My heart was pumping. I was feeling it in my chest that you had to go do that. I hate you. Oh man. Welcome. Yeah. Ass. Sure. Oh boy. Thank you very much, though. That was much, much, much needed. I need a good laugh. cats. A lot of dogs. We need more dogs. I want more doggos. All right. The pet store. I had to do a run at a pet store too. Damn you. All right. Hi. Alrighty.
Here we are again.
Yep.
God damn it. Where the hell are they coming from?
Where? Okay, let's just stealth these two. Good thing you don't have a... I don't have a diaper. I got my underwear, and then I have to pause and go take care of it. I highly doubt it's gonna be fair. That's like worse. Diaper. Dixper the app? Never heard. I don't think I've heard of Dixper. Oh. Which random direction are you going? You buy grates to to scare streamers? Are you kidding? Okay. Oh boy. I'm very good. That mostly refers to diapers. If you use a diaper with it, like, that makes sense. All right. Oh, so you just have to come back. How are you going? Are you going around or are you staying the place? You are very confusing, man. Come on. So you went through all that just to stay here on a loop. Yes. Oh man, what an ass. Is there any more? I don't think it's any more. Okay. Woo! Let me check something out. Okay. Got 20 rounds. I came here unscathed.
Start better fucking work.
Unscathed.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Let's go.
Helicopter. do this.
Yeah. Not a single bite, not a single hit, everything. Oh, whoa.
Well, Ellis, I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. It hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's a fever talking. I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family. So no, no. I'm not going anywhere. God. Just let him pull through. This thing is stupid.
Oh, well. I mean, you did what you could. With what you had, I mean, there's nothing much I can say about that. And in cases, the camaraderie is real, you know, you get to do what you can. Can I? No. Why is there an area over there, but I can't make it? Man, okay. Yeah, 10 miles out, then you come back? Ooh. Hauling.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool.
Yes. Oh, boy.
Be cool.
And? Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Yay.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
That will call all of... Yeah, that will. If there's any in the vicinity, oh yes.
Are you kidding?
Told you.
Wait. Won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Yes.
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Want to try it?
Sure. Hold on a minute. You know what? Yeah, that's the first thing. Let's go ahead.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Look at this. What are we doing?
Whoa. Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on. Get up here. Sit next to me.
Come on. Let's go. And
no. I just got on.
It's so cute.
Live.
Sweet.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying. All right, you ready?
All right.
Joke.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh!
Good one.
Good, good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That is true.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh! I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
Boo.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
That was predictable.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh, get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds. Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes. Good one. When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that one's cute. That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
It's talking about battery. It's physics. It's chemistry, too.
What is a pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. The water, the ocean?
That's the best one.
Yes. Awesome. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke.
Yeah, that's the whole joke.
Inclined.
Yeah.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh, man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Okay.
Okay.
Like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame.
The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh.
Ah.
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Wow.
No.
Yeah. But really? That's corny.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda.
Okay.
He's lucky it was a soft drink.
Silly. Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
That's
gross.
That is classic.
Awesome. All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
Thursday. I'm such an asshole. The other day I got back early from my patrol and there was a little Ellie sitting there next to my damn tent, petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she noticed me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd have no idea she's so sad inside. She wears that mask well. Such an asshole. Yeah. It can happen.
That That's embarrassing. How do you do that?
What? Whistle?
What? Whistling?
You just...
pucker your lips and blow through it. Yeah.
It's all about practice.
Yes.
I give up.
You get it.
Oh, yeah. Once you get it and you keep on doing it, you never, never forget. What the? Aha! Wait a minute. This is the ladies. The couple. Aw.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No. You know what? You do it.
And off we go. Ooh, thanks.
What are you gonna pick?
Let's go for friends?
Adorable.
You can't choose. No, let's go back.
Cool.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades. And he's, what else was there? Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams.
Yeah.
This is so hard.
Let's go with friends.
We stick to friends?
Stick to friends.
There's my frog.
There you go.
Gotta go with the frog. Oh, okay. Smile.
And no.
As an angel. Something creepy. Move in.
There you go. There.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose.
Yeah. Pig nose as well.
All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome.
Let's go.
Look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book. Enter username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff.
I don't have a Facebook.
Last name or something.
I'm lucky that way.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, cherry.
Ah.
No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
And print?
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna
work. This is post-apocalypse. Yeah, resources are sketchy.
What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Yeah.
Maybe if you put it up here.
Yeah, you broke it.
What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
There we go. This is proper.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right?
Yeah.
Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Make sure
all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives.
Make sure your seatbelts and tray tables are up and locked position. Gotcha. Nah, I'll be like, bitches,
whoa,
get your things up and running. Let's go. Keep your IDs on you, or you'll bite you in the ass. I'll be like all threatening and shit. And stuff. No. Oh man. Wait. Hold on. I saw a thing. Definitely can't go up, but no way.
No fucking way.
I told you.
Toys World. Grab a toy. Grab a toy. Aw. These things are rigged. Oh, fun fact. These things have a sensor inside that determines the height of the coins for the winner. So, Ed, for these things, I heard that the claws do not close, are programmed to not close until that sensor is triggered. And it only triggers to the amount, you know, to the height of the coins given. So once you get to that limit, you may be lucky. Boo. Ooh. Jax. I remember this. I remember this.
The engine. Alright, these are my guns.
No, that's your shift.
Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line! Man, shooting race cars?
Yeah.
Stupid.
No, that is actually pretty cool. Ooh! Aw, monitor's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Sorry. She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
It's supposed to be Goro, but yeah.
For your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance.
Ooh.
You ready?
Yeah.
Bring it.
Round one.
Fight. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick. Nice.
There it is.
Mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him! You got it.
Down, oh my god.
Punch for a special move.
Oh, I got hit.
Woo.
Oh, almost got it. Ah, god dang it.
Brutal.
There you go. Ah. Okay. Oh gosh. I'm getting hit.
Yes.
It kinda got me. Fighting games are a little bit tough. There you go.
Angel Knives' blades begin to bend. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That
is an ultra kill.
Yes.
Angela Knives throws her fists in the air. You.
I should be using the D-pad instead of the joystick.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
I was getting my hits in. I was like, eh.
Hey, you know what? We should head back.
What?
I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it!
Relationships are hard.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Hold on. Anything back here? Oh, that's fine. For a minute. What the hell? I hear that.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Yeah. You tell that mannequin. Get over that mannequin. Ah, dang it. Oh, what we got?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay.
It's like, I don't want to get you mad. It's like, here you go.
I'm going to destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly girl.
You getting scared yet?
Gotcha! Oh, mother...
Damn!
Damn it!
You like it?
No way to hide.
Ah.
Oh, what? Oh, man!
Ah, damn it. I barely could get anything.
Oh, man!
Boosh! I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
Competitive, are we?
Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Got him.
Oh shoot, what did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
So Matt skills.
That dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
That's how the best are trained, though. Okay. You know? Super soakers.
Can I at least walk you home?
Thank you, gentle lady.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
Isn't that a song?
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
What? Fill it with bleach and just blind your enemies.
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape.
Hey, what happened? Really just super soaked the shit out of my eyes.
Ah. Follow me.
Just bleached out my eyes. Good. Go away. Yeah.
Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
People say we don't know what love is.
Come on.
I don't know if all
wrong?
Don't go.
Oh. Aww. Let's go.
Sorry.
Don't say sorry. Good job.
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out.
That's cute. But
I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Great. Great.
Joel.
All right. This is going to be the next chapter sometime later. So, yeah, I'll leave it here. This is going to be pretty much a good stepping stone. Don't move. All right. This is going to be a good stepping stone for the next one. So, we'll leave it here. And we'll check out the rest next time. All right. Hopefully, nothing's messed up. So, thank you, everybody, for coming by. And see you guys next time. And Bunny out. I think that works. Yeah. I think I used that. No. Eh. It works.